opening faceoff against Brandon Sutter. Start of a four-game homestand for the Canucks. As Murph mentioned, an important week. One ahead, knocked away by Edler. Puck played in. Onside, says the linesman, as Paul Aaron got in over the line. Here's Jack Hughes. Now a centering pass, Palmieri, glove saved by Markstrom, and the puck ricocheted back to him, able to cover it on a glorious opening chance for Kyle Palmieri.
Gone in, but the point has moved as Jacob Markstrom, top of the crease and gets a bounce off his glove.
Louis Erickson not in the Canucks lineup this afternoon, as Gaudette makes his return. Schaller from the corner, centering pass, got in, is stopped by Blackwood. First shot for the Canucks. Blackwood makes the save and he hangs on. Severson picks it up there and he starts out for New Jersey. Simmons takes his pass, plays one to the middle. Kevin Rooney with a shot. And Markstrom makes the save and hangs on to stop play.
Sunday afternoon, then a practice.
There's a long shot by Will Butcher that Markstrom is able to track and stop. Side, Tannen, Vertanen, wrist shot, missed the net. Looks like Blackwood tried to glove it and maybe whip. Here's Pearson, wraparound attempt, and Blackwood sliding to his left, able to make the save and cover in the crease. Seven coming into this game, so make it 77 of 79 now. The only two Canucks who have beaten him were the guy with the last chance, Pearson. There's a shot tipped off the post. Horvat deflected it. Quiet Canucks, chance to break out. Hughes to Horvat. Fakes the pass, now throws one on goal. Shot and a rebound, but puck never got through to Berchi, who was cruising down the right side. He leads the Canucks through center. Dishes off, right side, Tanner Pearson, centering pass. Knocked away by the goaltender Blackwood, and the Devils have four to center. He'll try his luck. Dishes to Palmieri. Back for Hall, put it on goal, but his own rebound! It got behind Markstrom, cleared off the line by Tyler Myers. Game, or a goal saver there from Myers. Now Butcher with a shot, and that was blocked. And here comes Hall. Pass in the middle. Hughes works his way in. Gets a shot off. Markstrom able to knock it down and cover the puck before the Devils can get a stick on it. Now he sends one across. Hall cuts in front. Still with the puck. Try to pass for Hughes. That deflects to the blue line. Butcher there to keep the puck in. Hughes quickly across. Hall centers. Palmieri missed. Simmons scores. Palmieri's injured in front. Puck went off his stick to the side of the goal, and Wayne Simmons able to roof it and make it 1-0 on the power play.
Good puck movement by the Devils. Taylor Hall throws it across, and there's Wayne Simmons off the skate. Look at how he quickly gets it up and gets it over Jacob Markstrom. Now you'd say goaltender interference, except Alex Edler is the boy.
Here's Bratt. His pass blocked. Zacha gets the puck, drops to the line. Severson scores! Fischer was in front. And the long shot from the line found its way in.
Just he's the one that tipped it out high. Fischer makes the play, gains the line. And watch, Brad is in the high slot. And this shot, Brad tips it by Jacob Markstrom. It's about 18 inches off the ice. And Brad gets his stick on it.
Two goals in 22 seconds. Miller to Besser. Brock Besser with a wrist shot. Blackwood the save. Big rebound. Pettersson gets it. JT Miller all the way back. Quinn Hughes shoots. Loose in the crease. Mueller there to play to the side, but the Canucks take the puck back to Hughes. Pettersson across. Horvat shoots. Trickle through. Loose puck. And Canucks jamming it. It's up in the air and wide of the goal. Here's a pass back. Penalty's over. Centers the puck. Brandon Sutter there to intercept. Gives it away to Hall. Edler moves to check in. Hall centering pass blocked by Markstrom. He covers up. Here's Suman holding the puck in. Centers. Hall shot stop. Rebound. Hughes couldn't pull the trigger. Now Hughes centers. Puck deflects out to neutral ice. And now P.K. Subban fires one up the left side. Jesper Bratt is in. Centering pass, tipped off the crossbar by Miles Wood.
Hey, Subban's off to a slow start, but there's a perfect pass. Hard, full speed. And the tip-in try by Wood.
Leaves for Mirko Mueller. Now Wood tracks the puck on the near side. 3 minutes left, first period. Devils leading 2-0 and buzzing around the Vancouver zone. Cannon gets in the middle of things. There's Hurt. Besser. Pass in front. Here's Pettersson. Oh, he missed. Shot up by Miller, and I think it just went off the toe of his stick.
Hughes has struggled, hasn't scored in 3 games. Gets this one, shoots it right through.
Myers stays out there as the Devils move back in. Gusev with a shot. Markstrom the save. And he hangs on to stop play. Tennyson, long shot. Markstrom steers it to the corner. Tried to drop for Miller, who now is able to steal the puck away from Jack Hughes. Gets it back to Edler. Long shot. Stopped by Blackwood. With Besser cruising through right in front of him. Passing back Andy Green. And now it's Rooney moving it. Dishes off. Saka shoots. Glove save by Markstrom. As he was able to snare that hot shot and hang on for the whistle. And they get it down to JT Miller. Miller to the blue line. Ben to Stetcher. Tried to get it on goal. Blocked by Saka. Miller comes up with the puck. Takes a hit from Rooney in the corner. But he gets it once more. Feeds back. Here's Ben. Let's it go. Glove saved by Blackwood. So there's the first test for the left hand. Pass to Pearson at the end of his shift. He tips the puck over the line. Devils send it the other way. It's a breakaway. Taylor Hall in. Stopped by Markstrom. Hall was fighting the puck a little bit. And Markstrom able to make the left pad save. Pass from P.K. Subban. Chance to make it 3-0. But Markstrom the stop. Tim Schaller in over the line. Schaller one hand on the stick. Backhander. Right pad saved by Blackwood. Here's Hughes. Feeds back. Now Besser in with speed. Shoots. Scores!
Speed, speed, speed. And you can see Brock Besser gets it with speed. And he's wide. He's got some room. And what a shot by Brock Besser. That's the old Brock Besser. Just inside the post. Mackenzie Blackwood looks back. See where his left skate is. You can see he lost the net just ever so slightly.
Here's Edler again at the end of his shift. Dumps the puck in with under 10 seconds to go in the period. Stetcher trying to force the issue. Here's a steal. Centering pass. Center! Stopped by Blackwood and he hangs on.
Able to make the save. Turnover right in front of the referee and Brandon Sutter just in so.
Who sends one off the glass and out. Pearson is behind Green. He's got Horvat in front. Pearson shoots, stop, rebound. Put it to the crease. And Horvat was being tied up by Tennyson and couldn't get his stick on it. Right to Josh Levo. Now a long wrist shot wide as Edler let it go. Oh, and Hall into the box. Picks off that pass. Taylor Hall moving in. Deets. Stop. And then the puck went over the line, but the net had been knocked up.
Never went over the line.
I think it did. Edler crashed into the goaltender, took the puck with him, but the net had been knocked off, and this is going to be interesting. Fox, if they don't tell us what the call on the ice
yes.
is. See it get in under Markstrom.
Markstrom makes the original save, and then the puck bounces right into Alex Edler.
And now the Canucks get it. Tannen tried to center. Coleman intercepted, and he hit the empty net, but after the horn. Devils win another one against the Canucks.